Nah, I like this pistol. What did you drop?
You're so dumb.
You're loud. Oh my days.
Grenade! Damn, that was fun.
Say
hello, darling.
Probably wasn't the best idea, just run through fire. Good. Why is it just not opening? Oh, there we go. Ah, oh, this time it's the other side. It's just messing with me. Oh, that is close to being bad. Right, let's just have a look. Where is it? Is it this one? This magazine site. Yeah, we'll give it a go. Extra damage might be handy.
You're gonna be my new meat! Pluto's not a planet!
No, 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 please. Oh, stop.
Strong, smart.
Sexually attractive.
Put your skull into your tum tum. It hurts. God, fuck this, my midget.
Well, that was lucky. Oh, I thought that was a loot chest. It was just an explosive tank. Well, that almost got me killed for nothing. Oh, this could be worth it. I hope they do like longbow grenades in this one. Longbow grenades are my favourite.
This is unusual. The Firehawk is.
Okay. Increases fire rate, reduces recoil. Yes, yes, yes. And we like that one as well, but that can wait. That wording's a bit strange. Reduces recoil or gun types, as well as damage dealt with grenades and rocket launchers. Makes it sound like it's gonna give me less damage.
But they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Nice. Die a lot more frequently, to be honest. Keep. Right, where's the next sign we're looking for? Oh, I thought that was a person, then that really scared me. Down there. Hello.
As I see the aftermath of the Firehawk's war on the Bloodshots, I finally understand. The Firehawk is everywhere.
Oh,
the
man. Firehawk not is more a crazy god of people.
Justice, a god of vengeance and rage and hate and death and beauty. It watches us from on high and it punishes
us. Leave us
the
alone!
Say it.
You think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like fresh ones. But nah, I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass
you
in the first place, you would
have. My little girl.
Oops. Almost.
Here it comes!
Oh God. Oh, you're different from the first one. Behave.
Oh, God.
Sweet. That dealt with you. Alright, back up the stairs.
Stop looking at me!
Another one? Ow.
Suck the marrow.
Jeez, calm down, mate. God, that's a bit all over the place, isn't it? Oh no, not two out. No, not two per shot, that's tragic. What is this? Keep. Right. There's the next sign.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying and me laughing. A lot.
It's not it be so nice.
Critical!
Sweet. Little guy, leave me alone, please. Stop it. Don't think so, somehow.
Catch!
Oh, that's not good. Anyone else? You'll leave me alone now. Okay. Who's next? Which is surprising how quick you actually go through 92 rounds. not the Come on, shields. Thank you. Wow. Oh no. No, please. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Oh, 4 ammo per shot? I don't think so, someone. There's no way. Get 4 shots and then I've got to reload. That just seems tragic. Going on there. Gun damage to accuracy and more accuracy. Right. Do I have an SMG? I do. Alright, let's put the SMG on there while I've got no ammo. Okay, I don't care about the vehicle skin. That was close. So was that. Come on, let me go. Go, go, go. Oh, I didn't have a lot of time for that. Rude. Oh my, stop it. That's so annoying. It's gonna get me eventually. Oh, you don't wanna fall down there. Okay.
Oh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Oh nice. Oh, we can get some ammo. Alright, let's just put on the other gun. Which was, where did it go? This one.
Welcome, customer. Lovely. Thanks for the scratch. Caviar Reptor. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
That ought to keep your insides inside.
See right. Soon, I'm sure. Let's do this.
You're dead, beats!
Wait, that looked like loot. Well, 13, are you sure?
Bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Where's Roland then? Because we're all friends in Borderlands 1.
Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Well, then she's got magic powers, so maybe it does help her.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
I want no one to play with me!
Autogun deployed!
Watch out! Let's go, Captain!
Thanks, honey!
Relax yourself.
Keep it up, kid. You're doing great. Well done.
Right.
Get some ammo. This ain't over yet.
You don't need to be so patronizing.
They found another way in.
It's inside me.
Well, that was fun. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hug of iridium?
Oh my, what is wrong with you? Calm yourself down.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Thanks.
Someone needs some supplements, don't they?
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend.
Reload speed magazine size. Okay.
Shots grabbed him. Roland.
Oh, nice. Just put it in there. Oh, cool.
Getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have I gotta head back to Sanctuary and keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna
teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage.
Okay, I just wanna go buy some ammo.
Hold still.
Hold still? No, not yet. I'm not ready.
I just moved you like 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. Might
right.
want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
Right. So you could have just left me go buy ammo, couldn't you, woman? Hmm? Okay, so we're not ready for that one. Oh, it's all at three horns. Okay, except that one. Okay, well, let's just get out of here. Oh, red box. Okay.
Shoddy's been aching for something to kill.
Wow.
Oh, that feels quite good. Right. Let's go to Sanctuary. I'm gonna stop there for the night. Thanks everyone who stopped by. I really appreciate it.
All right,
and I hope to see you all again
Sanctuary.
Soon.